What brings you here so early? Carry the light with you. What does it mean to be a warlock? Power. Only warlocks understand true power. True power lies in knowledge, in understanding. Power channeled, not controlled. The storm is raw power. The trance is true understanding. Both are required. The Stormcaller, then, is both the question and the answer, and thus what it means to be a warlock. My hidden agents discovered a powerful Vex. A conductive mind, below the bones of Freehold. It has the arc source you need. Find it.
Won't be easy. The Freehold tunnels are still crawling with Vex.
Good. Storms emerge from conflict. Don't shy from the darkness, Guardian.
There's an army down here.
Overcome it. They will keep you from reaching their master.
Thank you.
core of those constructs were supercharged with arc energy. The whole area is saturated with power.
Find the conductive mind. You're not finished until its arc is yours.
That's the conductive mind.
Learned from its defeat. Let's teach you to wield lightning, Guardian.
Mars. The Vex crawl across her surface, seeking out rare arc storms, bathing in their power like hot springs. We have located one on the far frontier. If you are to call the storm, to learn the trance, you must go. And let nothing stand against you.
Find a space to clear your mind, Guardian. This is how a Stormcaller begins.
Thank you.
Swarm is aware of you, but you need its loyalty. Do it again. Begins to obey. Once more, Guardian. Your lightning walks its own path. A show of force is in order. Call the lightning and become one. You will either rise a Stormcaller or not at all. A Stormcaller rises. Let's turn our attention to the Vex. They're here for the Ark. Show them the Ark. None stand against you, and the wind is at your back. You are a Stormcaller, and you wear the mantle well. The storm is both an answer and a question. As you carry your spark from this place, remember this, and teach this lesson to those that would drag you from the skies. Thank you.
This looks interesting.
That one is special. That looks very solid, Guardian. Always interesting.
Given.
Can't beat a day like today, Guardian.
The power of an arc storm surges at your fingertips. I can feel it. You are a Stormbringer. In title and strength and power. I'll be watching you, Guardian. We have received a message from the most unlikely of places. The Vault of Glass.
We just got this. On a secure channel from the Cryptarch.
The Ishtar Collective gathered some of the greatest minds of the Golden Age. Their archive is a treasure of knowledge that we cannot lose to the Fallen. Secure the archive, and the Cryptarchs will be in your debt.
The archive is buried under the rubble of the Academy. It won't take the Fallen long to strip it like the rest of the planet. We'd better find it before they get inside.
Thank you.
Great. The Fallen have already set up shop here. Let's hope they haven't gotten into the archive. Archive. Secrets of the Golden Age, untouched for centuries.
Radio A encryption. They were serious about keeping people out. Not a problem.
After you. Unbelievable. The archive's power is still partially activated.
Welcome, Dr. Shim. Please enter your security clearance code.
Dr. Shim? Never mind that. Let's hit that terminal up ahead. This place is amazing. It's bigger than the archives in Old Akron.
Thank you, Dr. Shim. Shall I begin correlation of Vex Mind core samples?
So polite. Well, let's see what they've got.
Dr. Shim, security breach detected. Intruders, initiate Protocol 19.
Fallen. They followed us in.
Remote hub failure. Routing disrupted.
They must have a server to feeding off the power.
Made a mess here, but I got this.
They're tapping in somewhere else.
Thank you.
I'll have it back together quick. There's still Fallen in here. Let's get back to the archive. This archive is amazing. Pathways to other galaxies, mappings of a Vex underworld, a place they called the Vault of Glass. Hopefully the Cryptarch can make sense of it. I'll let him know we found it.
Scholar to another.
Good weapon.
Always interesting.
Bad address.
Free up bounty, one horn devil captain. Cordillera
Blanca. I am not afraid of the dark. Good luck.
Yeah, they're good. Anything you need?
I admire your work.
Get back out there.
Titan survey data requested by Vanguard.